Hello and welcome. My name is Peter Weckhoff. In this clip, I will show the next step with our Defender. We have our three variations with the sharp blade, then one of the trainer and the second trainer. So I hope you enjoy our clip. Here I defend when he attacks me. I grab my clothes and then I have to release that. I make it not an aggressive technique, but a really, really effective technique and is easy to learn. Many things start with when he grabs one of my jacket. So this is not really good for me because he can do many, many things with that. So he can push me, he can pull me, it's like this one. So it's really, really strange for us. So what I use here, not the sharp things, but I prefer this one because I have no accidents. So important is for me to understand this is is okay. When I come with a sharp side, open that, when you hold me, this is not correct in my country for the law. So it's better you use this one, yes? But we have also a sharp version, yes? It's more extreme. But here, when he grabbed me, so I have to give up my arm, but because I don't know, maybe he hit me, yes? When he hit me, you see, I have here immediately my cover. For the release, I use that. So I don't thinking, I don't watch on the arm. I feel it. Give my hands there, you see? It's really simple. But important is that, when I make here this one, watch his face for a short time. You see, it's really normal. Together, I push him, and then I go back. You see? You can see his arms? He have nothing, yes? But it's really, really painful for him. Once again, from this side. So I feel he's aggressive. My hand is there. Here, when he want to give me a headbutt, I have my hand. When he want to punch me, I'm here with my cover. But I don't wait of this next movement. I use here that. So I press here. So you can use everything here. It's really simple. You feel it, he feel it immediately. Make a little bit like this to me. For release and create distance, you can go to the face or to the body and create distance, and then you're ready for the fight. You give him the information. When you punch me, I punch you back. Yes? So you know immediately what's happened. You can use that also. When he grab you, yes? Immediately, I go here. Have this one, I'm immediately here. It's really fast, yes? I release here, yes. You hear? I go back, and then we can talk again. So when he don't see something, you see? It's easy, nobody can see that. When you use the black one, really good. It looks like a ring, but you see, the blade is there. So it's a simple technique for release. You can that use also for both sides, but this is really, really effective. So I hope you enjoy this kind of clip. This is a clip for our Defender. Many people ask about that. Many people ask about the technique, what you can use with that. And this is our plan, to put some clips for this kind of tool for the defense. So when you like that clip, so you can share it, you can give us a comment, you can follow us on our YouTube channel. Yes, thank you to watch us. And in the next clip, we show you a next technique of this tool. Bye bye, see you soon.